Now, Ed, you may well have noticed last night, Port Adelaide used their prison bar jumper to sing the club song. This was a player-led initiative. The AFL today have no issue. Dane Swan called it cringeworthy. Now, Ed, you've got a dog in the fight. I wonder what your take is about this, provocative clash last night.
No, nothing from me, John. All I'll say is that the AFL may be saying nothing, but that is a direct poke in the eye to Gillon McLachlan and the AFL Commission. They're playing with fire now, Port Adelaide, on this, because they have signed an agreement that they would not manufacture any of those jumpers for merchandise, and as we've seen in the crowd, they're starting to overplay their hand a little bit here. It's moved out of Collingwood and Port Adelaide. Now they're taking on City Hall, who give them $7 million a year, more than any than the Collingwood Football Club. That's fire. So there you go. David Kosher sticking his nose into the AFL territory now. It's a big sized nose. I hope it doesn't get it broken.